An expert on beautifying homes on the inside and out, a star with HGTV's Curb Appeal, is at the Wisconsin Expo Center this weekend for the 20th annual Fall Home and Remodeling Show. John Gidding is joining us now live from State Fair Park. Good morning, John.
Good morning. How are you?
Good morning. I'm great, actually. So tell us about these two shows and what people will see this today.
Okay, so at noon at 4, I'm doing two different shows. One's about interiors, one's about exteriors, and they're all about tips and tricks that I've learned over the years about how to put value into our home for not a lot of money. And we also have a lot of fun just talking about random stuff, what it's like to work on HGTV, and the gossip side of things as well.
So what is it like working on HGTV? I'm sure you've got some great stories.
You know, I do have some good stories, and you got to come to the Nary Show to find out. But basically, it's a lot of fun. There's a lot of stuff that goes on backstage that you don't see when it finally gets edited together.
Now, you wanted to talk a little bit about entranceways. Why is that so important?
The entranceway is the most important immediate improvement you can make to your curb appeal, because it really changes how you feel as you approach your home, as well as how your guests feel when you invite people over. And it's also great because it's some of the cheapest improvements you can make. Just painting a door, adding some new house numbers, and making sure that the path is cleared out, and suddenly you've got a home that feels a lot more welcoming.
Now, obviously, people will help down there today to see you, but is there one big tip that you could give everybody, given your experience, your background with HGTV?
I'll give you a really easy tip. Ready? If your mailbox is crooked, fix it. Number one rule. It's the first thing people see when they're looking for the address of the house, and if they see this crooked mailbox, they get the wrong first impression, and you only get one shot.
Do you see that all the time?
All the time. I'm like, you know I'm coming. Just fix your mailbox. They want me to do it. That's why they don't do it.
All right. Well, thank you again so much for joining us live. And the show runs from 10 to 9 today, and you can catch John there. And then tomorrow it's on again at 10 to 5.